everyone, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. As you can see, me and Liz are getting down. Look at us dance. Alright, let's get started with this mission. We are going to light the South Signal Pyre. I do not want to talk to that droid. I don't like those droids. They are irritating. I have one on my ship. I don't ever use them. Voska! 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 Alright, now where is it we need to go? We need to go to this taxi right down here. So let's head to the taxi. I always like when they start you out going to a taxi.
You know you're going somewhere
a decent way away.
Ooh, I've
done
out.
Yeah, so do I. Let's see, junk mail, and...
Wait.
Somebody telling me... good work or something about killing a Jedi. Let's see, where is this taxi at? Taxi here. And we are going to Fort Kodath Skyhopper.
Okay.
Yeah, we gotta go light some signal fire. Yeah, no. The Voss are a pain in the butt. Everything's about visions. I had a vision. I saw a vision. I had a vision. In my vision, you wiped out my race. Well, sorry.
I got tired of your visions.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's see, we need to go there. Sorry for the map run, people. Had to make sure we were heading in the right direction. Yeah, no, thank you. I'd rather just kill them all.
You need to respect their traditions. This is what you're going to be told.
I need to kill them all? How do I light this thing? There we go.
Very carefully.
Can I throw somebody on it? I wonder if any of them have had a vision of me hitting them with a wiffle ball bat.
Yeah,
Jace is thirsty. She's talking about tasting their blood. She must be thirsty. I'm heading to my next one. Thing up here is still near sad.
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Find your seat, Monica Room.
Identify yourself.
What are you? One answer costs another. You ask an audience, you must give to get. It is the boss way.
I give you a lightsaber up your nose.
Purpose, or divulge a secret, or all ends here.
I'll tell you who I seek.
The voice of the Emperor, the embodiment of the Empire's ruler.
A secret is given as payment. And your room will meet you. The location is revealed.
Okay. Let's see, we gotta go. Oh, right there, huh? La 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 la. These guys really need to invest in pest control. One of my abilities is missing. I think they removed it. Which would be odd because it was my basic attack. So, nope, I accidentally removed it, it looks like. Let me fix this real quick. I need my basic attack back.
end of the signal, Maya. I appear here. You search for someone. I know who.
I told you who.
Came to me. A Voss, but housed in darkness, like you.
I'm impressed. Not really. Tell me what you did to him.
You will have to see him before he disappears, Sir Crumpton.
I caused no harm. I aided his journey, as I can yours. You have learned nothing on Voss's Free. You will reach your goal, but before that, you will grant me a favor.
I'll decide when we get there.
My assistance will depend on your request.
You will agree or fail, it is not a debate. The one you seek forced me to help him unlock the secrets of Voss. I could not defy him. We went to the Dark Heart Chamber in the Nightmare Lands. You must follow.
What is the Dark Heart?
Some elaboration is required.
The Dark Heart is ancient, forbidden. The secrets of Voss are buried there. The denied truth. Your predecessor wrapped himself in the blessing of oneness. Without it, an outsider cannot even see the gateway to the Dark Heart. Vanzo can bestow the blessing in the Shrine of Healing. To find her, seek Fadith Kai and complete the Voss trials.
No trials.
I will break down the shrine door.
The trials must be faced, or your journey ends. Off, get the blessing at the Shrine of Healing. I will guide you when I can. Respect the Voss way, for the Dark Heart is denied.
How about I just show a lightsaber up your nose? Doesn't he realize I'm a busy man?
Probably.
I should cut out his eyeballs.
You're a busy man, I'm a busy woman.
We should cut out his eyeballs.
Barbecue.
Let's see, we gotta go all the way up there, but it says take the taxi down here.
Where are you going?
All for a taxi.
We can quit traveling,
can't we? I'm not sure. Let's see. It doesn't look like I have it yet on the map. So no, I can't quick travel. Well, I can quick travel to the taxi, at least.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Where is it?
One on the bottom, to the left.
Or whatever.
Yeah. And then we just go straight up here to the one on the left.
Have a safe and pleasant
day. You're talking Pilgrim Reverse?
Yeah. The Pilgrim thing.
It keeps saying I'm not. Thank you.
He told
me I wasn't in range to talk to him, but I
wasn't
talking to him.
That's always fun.
Yeah. Is that what they call it?
Something like that. Yeah. I do apologize for that yawn, people.
discoveries.
You know what? Neither one of you up here that want to talk to me have the name of the person I have to talk to next, so forget y'all. These boss are annoying.
Yes.
The only boss I found that I like are the ones that are attuned to the dark side.
Like the one we're about to meet?
Yeah, at the end of the mission. Medical droid.
Stand by for examination and suggested products.
Repair all. Sell that. Sell that.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
America?
Nope, not who I need to talk to. This place is huge, you need to let me use my,
healing. Sounds therapeutic, serene, idiots don't understand they're at war.
That one?
Well, I got somebody way off in this place I gotta talk to. This place is so big, they need to let you use your, speeders in here. You know? Looks like here's where we gotta go.
Yep.
Yeah, here's somebody we need to talk to.
Are you fine, sir? I require the blessing of oneness.
Something. My pain stabilizes these pain. I heard your purpose. You are not boss. The blessing bestows privileges. I hesitate. You cause my insides to scream.
Must be something you ate.
Maybe your last meal isn't a dream.
Humor eases my suspicions. Apologies. The boss are weary of strangers. But to be granted the blessing, a sacrifice must be made. To heal, I siphon strength from the able. Will you submit?
You're saying I have to let you weaken me in order to heal these sick. Is that so?
Correct. Your strength will be short for a time. It's the boss way. Everything costs.
Your life will be payment.
Give me the blessing or die.
I acquiesce. The blessing of oneness is yours.
You have the blessing. It will allow you to see the gateway to the Dark Heart. In order to unlock the gate, you must acquire the Pendant of Bone. Commando Binnik Var owns it. He is encamped in the Gormak lands, warring with the Gormak chiefs. Convince him to give the bone.
I don't want to convince him to give me a bone. Yay, clothing. Okay, let's see. Where do I gotta go for this one?
According to this, I believe it's back out.
Okay, let's see. Map. Okay, cool. We can quick travel.
Can we?
Yep. Back okay. Down to the fort, whatever.
Okay.
The bottom left area one. Oh, that was cool looking. When I appeared, it was like nothing was there, just blank. Can we taxi any other way? Yeah, I'm still gonna taxi to the outpost Skyline Hopper.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Outpost Skyline.
Yeah, because it actually is a little pass there that we gotta go. Yeah. Into a cave we go, into a cave we go. I'm entering another one. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. Dual saber throw. I get to learn a new ability.
Congratulations.
I don't think this guy over here is one I need to talk to, but I'll go look at him.
What?
Let's see. Locate. Nope, not this guy. So I gotta go all the way down to that cave looking place.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of cross country stuff here. And for those watching, I do want to apologize if there's any echo or any issues with the audio. I am trying out Discord, and I have been noticing a little bit of issues with my audio. I'm still working on figuring out what's going on with that. So if there are any issues, I do apologize.
Yeah. That's one reason why I've been remaining a little bit quiet.
Sense of entitlement. It is unearned. What business could you have with Bidekbar?
He has an item I need.
I require his pendant of bone.
His talisman? It's old, but worthless.
Good.
Then you won't mind parting with it.
It possesses sentimental value. Bidekbar wars against Wormack. He won't return until their fiercest chieftains are slain. This campaign takes months. You will have to wait.
I'm in a hurry.
I wait for no one. I will wipe out Bidekbar's enemies myself, and then he will meet me.
Illusion. The Gormak chieftains are fierce, well protected.
They don't know us very well.
Nope.
I will show you where, and I will not see you again.
That guy's a jerk.
Slightly.
Alright, but that is all the time I have for recording today. This video may be a little short. I'm not sure how long I've been recording. But I do want to thank everybody for watching. If you liked what you saw here, hit that like button. If this is the first video you've seen by me and you want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Feel free to hit the notification bell if you want to know when I put videos out. In the description, you'll find a link to my Facebook page, my Instagram, my Twitter, my Patreon, and a link to Lilith's channel. I highly recommend checking her channel out. I want to thank everybody for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.